kind of very quiet.
Are you ready to light the tree? Santa, lead everybody in a countdown from 10.
All right, let's officially kick off the holiday season. Are we ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Isn't that magnificent? I hear there's over 200,000 lights in this tree this year. Isn't that amazing?
That is incredible, but if my understanding is correct, this special tree can do a little more than that.
Oh, absolutely. During the off season, I was working along with Sia to create a special little effect for all of you, a surprise from me to each and every one of you and to the citizens of Toronto.
Would you like to see what this tree can really do?
Well, hang on. Oh, you want to see? Here it is.
Santa had a little something special in his boot.
In my boot. It's too big for the hat. So I'm gonna turn it on, everyone. So let's get ready. We're gonna do another countdown.
This time from 5.
Are we ready, everyone? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's all.
remember back in the day when it used to snow outside. Santa, you have truly sprinkled some extra holiday magic on the tree this year. I don't think any of us have ever seen anything like that. Folks, the tallest indoor Christmas tree in North America. This isn't some piece of junk Christmas tree like they have in Des Moines. This is Toronto, give it up!
Well said, Eddie.